A 15-year-old Japanese schoolgirl has been arrested after confessing to the murder and dismemberment of a classmate. The girl admitted to strangling the female victim before severing her head and left hand. The body was found on a bed in the suspect's apartment in the city of Sasebo in southwest Japan after being reported missing by her parents when she failed to return home from a night out. While the motive is still unclear, it is known that the two girls graduated from the same junior high school.